Here, David Bentley is a babysitter and an uncle to his friend's 5 kids.
He's someone that we can trust to the ultimate degree with our kids.
But here, he's a mentor, a manager, and a coach.
He's got to work twice as hard because he's not viewed the same way as everybody else. And that's, he's worked twice as hard and beyond.
God made me like I am for a reason. I don't want people to feel sorry for me. I don't want people to pity me. I want them to be inspired by my story.
If you're a sports fan, you might recognize David. He's been a staple for Greer High and Anderson University basketball. Now, he has an offer, assistant coach at Hargrave Military Academy.
People are drawn to him, and he has a vibrance just for life in general and specifically basketball.
But something is holding him back.
I knew it had gotten worse. I didn't realize it had gotten to that point.
I was fortunate to have never had a surgery on my body.
David's nerves have constricted his spinal cord.
Most people probably would have just given up by now and just said, hey, get me a walker, get me a wheelchair, get me something else. I'm not even going to try this.
Barely able to get around, he's unable to work. That means no insurance. And without insurance, he has to raise the money for surgery.
$30,000 is a lot of money. I think it really is for anybody. But what this $30,000 is going to do for him and his quality of life is astounding.
But for David, it's just a small step back, one more goal to reach before a long career of coaching ahead.
I want to become a Division I coach, whatever that looks like. So that's kind of my ultimate end goal. And however I have to get there, I'm willing to do whatever I have to do to get there.
Allie Miles, WYFF News 4 in Taylors.